Good morning! Today, we will talk all about locating the image graphically. As we all know, images made by lenses can be located using ray diagram. But first, let me define what ray diagram is. Ray diagram explains how and where images made by lenses is located. There are at least three rays used to locate images graphically. The first one is the ray travels towards the focal point, and the second one is the ray travels parallel to the principal axis, and the third one is the ray travels to the center of the principal axis. To explain furthermore, let's see the diagrams of two lenses.
가고 있는 걸 말야. 누군가 시간을 되돌